Let us move on to Canada, where the Filipino community is devastated again by the death of three kababayans following a car crash. Weeks ago, four Filipino workers also died in a tragic traffic accident. But in times of grief, the community there choose to come together. Jess De Leon reports.
Fresh flowers adorn the portraits nestled on a countertop of a fast food chain where two of its workers died in a car mishap last week. Messages of sadness also filled the counter's wall from the community they worked and lived in. All are still in shock that newlyweds Blessy Capule Orbigo and Napoleon Nap Orbigo and Ruben Dio Gracias were among the four temporary Filipino workers in the latest fatal accident on Alberta's Highway 11. The car they rode went off-road, hit a ditch, and slammed backward onto an incoming 5-ton truck. Driver Jomar Abular survived the accident with broken ribs and is now home from the hospital. Abular says they were on their way home from language classes at Red Deer College when the accident happened.
Ang totoo po kasi wala akong maalala eh. Ang naalala ko na lang, pagising ko nandun ako sa hospital. Hindi ko alam kung ba't wala akong maalala, pero wala talaga akong maalala tungkol sa nangyari. Ang muli kong alaala ay nandun sa paglagpas namin ng Silvan Lake, tapos tumakbo pa ako, tapos yun, wala na, blanco na.
But the other three did not make it.
Ako din eh, hindi ko alam kung paano, kung bakit eh. Kasi apat kami, tapos ako lang yung nakaligtas. Saka sabi na talagang wasak daw yung sasakyan, pero hindi ko pa po nakikita yung sasakyan ko eh. Wala pa rin pong picture ako nakikita kung ano talaga yung tsura, pero tingin ko, grabe po talaga yung nangyari.
Other co-workers are in grief, but they are grateful for their employees' support throughout this tragedy.
Pagdating namin dito after nung accident, yun, doon kami nagyakan, doon kami na pagyakan pa na, yun nga, kaiba, pagpalasan. So parang, doon po, masayang kasama, masipag pa siya. Yun ang mamimiss ko sa kanya eh, yung biruan namin dito. Alam ko, masaya siya kung asan siya ngayon, silang dalawa, silang mag-asama, tsaka si Ruben.
Help in terms of monetary donations have also poured in to the store. Co-workers, meantime, have started a trust fund for the victims and their families. This is the second crash in less than a month that claimed the lives of Pinoy temporary foreign workers in Alberta. Jess De Leon, ABS-CBN News, Rocky Mountain House, Alberta.